Well, the advice is the same as it has been in years past. So to refresh, you should wash your hands and cover your mouth when you cough. And anyone over the age of 6 months should get the flu vaccine.
Mid-October, and the first positive case of H1N1 flu has shown up.
Most of the virus that we will see this year is H1N1. That behaves a little bit different. It can show up early, and we are finding one in October. It's not unexpected. We just don't know how the season is going to progress.
Dr. Jose Montero says the first case was found in a person who lives in Hillsborough County. That patient is doing fine. But doctors say it should be a notice that flu season is here, and you need to be prepared. And that starts with a flu shot.
In the old days, it was mainly people with chronic illnesses and people over 65. Then it got extended to children. Now it's recommended for everyone over 6 months of age to get immunized.
And Dr. King says pregnant women who are at high risk of having complications from the flu should also talk to their doctor about a shot. The vaccine is not a live virus, and Dr. King says that means it's safe. As for other safety tips?
The usual, keeping a distance if someone's coughing. Of a few feet away, to cover your mouth if you're going to cough into your elbow. And if you have access to a mask and you have a cough, that's probably a good idea.
And although the first flu case isn't a reason to panic, Dr. Montero says do take it seriously.
Flu can be deadly for a lot of people. We have data that in this country between 20 and 30,000 people a year die with complications of the flu.
Dr. Montero says there is no need to get two shots this year because the vaccine combines H1N1 and other flu strains in one shot. And he also says there should be plenty of the vaccine to go around. Reporting live, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.